We were working with a small team of 5 people, including our 2 actors. So we had to put on multiple hats. Our DOP was moonlighting as a light man and a grip as well.
Pulling, camera rolling, shot 9, take 7.
And our actors were amazing assistant directors too.
And action.
Wow, you really made yourself at home, haven't you?
While I was the director as well as the sound guy. And we had one more team member shooting the BTS and checking the shortlist. We chose to shoot in the Blackmagic Pocket 4K for its image quality and also its versatility. So we could just load it up on our gimbal and shoot away. And for sound, we had the Rode NTG 4 Plus going directly into my Zoom H5. And I've used the NTG 4 Plus in a lot of my projects, and it's hands down one of the best investments I've made so far. If you've watched our short film, you know how important music is to the story itself. And for that, I want to give a big shout out to Music Bed for the massive collection of songs. And the best part was it took me about 15 minutes to find both the songs for the film. All I had to do was go to genre, vintage, and bam, there it was. And believe it or not, I didn't have to pay anything at all to use their music for this competition. And to end it, our team would like to thank Rode and all the other sponsors for this amazing opportunity to get our work out there.